Otis. Notice Maximum Male Models here keeping an eye on things from ringside.
In his way tonight, Johnny Wrestling.
And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
One thing we know for certain is that Maximum Male Models are not out here to watch Johnny Gargano in any way, shape, or form. I mean, let's be honest, Gargano goes to the barbershop and still asks for the boys regular. Who wears a haircut like that past fourth grade?
Well, Johnny Gargano is still buzzing after the Elimination Chamber. A phenomenal showing from Johnny Wrestling. Didn't go his way in the end, but man, did he turn heads.
Well, it's been Otis recently who's been turning the heads of the Maximum Male Models. I can see the potential in Otis. I mean, think of it as like abstract art. Like something out of Salvador Dali's imagination. It messes with time and space, and it shouldn't be beautiful, but it can be.
Oh, man, I wonder what the folks in Superior, Wisconsin, Otis's hometown, are thinking right now. Say the bars on Tower Avenue are packed watching this guy.